mothership. We're stabilizing here. The Matrix mainframe. Watchmen beings, we've returned to the Matrix, returning to Shambhala. Here's Ion mainframe, up in Polaris. And so it is. The deep space journey continues. We will journey forever into the darkness, into the light. Continuing, journeying, deepening our relationship with Krishna, the essence of all. Deepening our relationship with all that is. Deepening our relationship with love and light. Through letting go into love. How we watch TV in the future, man. This is far out shit. This is what we call the High Lodge of Melchizedek. Welcome in. This is called the Yamoga Device, but at the moment it's working out as the cosmic consecrated deep space TV from a higher level. And this is the actual real Matrix they made the movie. And this is the real one. I mean, this is the real Matrix thing. And there you see, we've got numbers in there, the tiny little digits. It's all the original ones in our hearts. And really, check it out. Matrix. Doctor Who, here in deep space. Doctor Me, Doctor Who. Meanwhile, our sounds are going pretty well. Figure these systems out here. There it is. There it is. And there it is. And there it is. Give it some time. Give it some time. Give it some time. Reconfiguring. Reconfiguring. The Matrix is up and running. The beings in the Matrix are coming out one by one. There's another one out. We're bringing them through. Another day in the office. Come on, bring on the
TV. Yo, what's up here in the house? We've got the Krishna Morning Rave coming on.
This is something we recorded a few days ago in the co-created with councils. We are the Light Lodge. We are the light. Yes, sir. My goodness me. There comes another one. Isn't that funny, people? The goddess is arriving back. Coming up to the mothership. We dropped them down to earth for a while. Let them know what was really going on. This is the healing being of Melchizedek. The true sword of Melchizedek. The Excalibur of the future. Dealing out the darkness. There it is. There is the darkness. Cutting through it. Darkness into the screen there. We'll initiate the sequence, and when we touch it to the screen will come initiated in dark spots of the darkness, and the light is victorious. Charge one, charge two, charge three, charge four, charge five, charge six. It's done. We'll leave that charge on for a while. It's charged. And that supernova, the demon dark, is now moved back to Channel Matrix for a while. Leave it on for a moment. Channel Matrix is on. So the lightsaber is initiated for all the world. Yes, sir. Coming out of the Matrix, here's something beautiful from the Earth for you. Little trinkets we bring back. In space. Mm-hmm. slightly different, but actually they're the same. We're just kind of tripping on how weird it is. There it is. Just feels like gravitation feels exactly the same. So say the scientific experts. There it is. Scientific experts agree. Different plate in council. There is Rade. She's coming. The gas giant Rade. Supernova, galactic, Omega Core is coming in. There it is, people. Relax into the news.